investigation.
The longest-serving U.S. senator in New Mexico history drops a bombshell. Pete Domenici admitted he fathered a love child 30 years ago. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez joins us with details.
Domenici is so well-loved and known in the state, he was one time dubbed St. Pete. But the former senator admitted to our partners at the Journal he is far from perfect. He fathered a child out of wedlock more than 30 years ago and kept his indiscretion a secret from his family and the public until now. He's one of the most beloved politicians in New Mexico's history. Now, at the age of 80, after six terms in the Senate, he's caught in a scandal. Former Senator Pete Domenici releasing a statement to our partners at the Journal, admitting to fathering a child with a woman who wasn't his wife. Quote, "My past action has caused hurt and disappointment to my wife, children, family, and others. For that, I am solely responsible." Domenici claims the mother, Michelle Laxalt, a former lobbyist and daughter of a U.S. senator, made him promise not to tell. For years, they kept the secret, Laxalt raising the son, Adam Paul, as a single mother. In a statement to the Journal, Laxalt called the affair one night's mistake, one she intended to keep private until someone threatened to expose it. Laxalt writes, "Recently information has come to me that this sacred situation might be twisted and shopped to press outlets in a vicious attempt to smear, hurt, and diminish Pete Domenici, an honorable man, his extraordinary wife Nancy, and other innocents." So Domenici says he told his family the truth a couple of months ago and now is coming clean to the public. "I hope New Mexicans will view that my accomplishments for my beloved state outweigh my personal transgressions." So what do New Mexicans think? Everyone we spoke to said it's not a surprise.
You become immune?
Would have been 30 years ago, but not now. He's out of position now, and what he's done is done.
The man is a man. It's something that happens. It's a fact, and he's got to face life now, and so does his child.
Back when then-President Bill Clinton was caught in his affair, one of the most vocal politicians calling for Clinton's impeachment, Pete Domenici. At the time of those hearings, Domenici actually talked about a program he established in New Mexico about character and said the first pillar of good character is truthfulness.